Once upon a time, there existed a giant tree that was the source of manna. A war, however, caused this tree to wither away, and a hero's life was sacrificed in order to take its place. Grieving over the loss, the goddess disappeared unto the heavens. The goddess left the angels with this edict. You must wake me, for if I should sleep, the world shall be destroyed. The angels bore the chosen one, who headed towards the tower that reached up unto the heavens. And that marked the beginning of the regeneration.
Lloyd Irving, wake up! Lloyd!
Ah!
How do you manage to sleep standing?
Oh, Professor Rain, is class over?
Never mind. Let's have someone else answer the question. Genis, how about you?
Yes, Rain. Mythos, the hero, brought about the end of the ancient war in the holy ground of Carlon.
Correct. Afterwards, Mythos, the hero, formed a pact with the goddess Martel. To seal away the Desians whom caused the war.
But the Desians came back and are now causing everyone to suffer.
We covered that in class last time, remember? When the seal weakens, the Desians reappear, just like they have now.
I knew that. I just forgot.
Today is the day of prophecy. It is a very important day, which the Chosen of Manna will receive an oracle from the goddess Martel. Now, Chosen One, Colette.
Yes, ma'am?
Tell us about the journey of world regeneration.
It is a journey to seal the Desians. Upon passing the trials of the goddess Martel, the summoned spirits that protect the world awaken, and manna is restored.
Correct. I suppose we should expect the Chosen herself to know the answer to that one. Manna depletion is the cause of the current food shortages and droughts. It is said that this occurs because the Desians consume vast amounts of manna in their human ranches. The Chosen's journey has two purposes, to revive manna, as well as defeat the Desians. Now, for the next question.
What was that?
That's...
Settle down. It would seem that the time for the oracle has come. I will go and check on the chapel. Everyone stay here and study on your own. Understood?
Professor! I'll go with you.
No, Colette. If it is the oracle, the priests will come here for you. Wait here with everyone else.
Yes, ma'am.
Let up!